Go.
This is Josiah Laser with Second Sun Solar. So just a quick update. We have our Atlas hybrid inverter here. It's paired with our 200 amp hour, our 10K battery. We also have them in 5K at 100 amp hours. So we got set up, we have micro inverters, AC coupled up on the roof. One string is pushing back to the meter so they can get credits. The second one is coming into the inverter, actually lands on the transfer switch. So during the day, if the grid was off, the homeowner has the option to either select the solar or the generator if the batteries were dead. So we're just gonna go ahead and show you the generator working. It's gonna get a little loud, but you should be able to see it pop up on the screen, so. Generator coming in, topping off the battery, and also taking care of the critical load on the house while the grid's down.